remembering a fallen officer.
Coming up at 5, we're in New Hampshire where a community mourns a young officer gunned down on her first day on the job. But people are telling us about this young woman.
And a Trump rally turns chaotic. A news photographer and a Secret Service agent get into it. We'll show you what triggered the ugly scene. And a lot of ups and downs in the forecast. Warm today, colder air on the way. Watching a late week storm. Forecast details today at 5.